All right,
than
okay.
anything else. So let's try to unequip this. There we go. I have nothing equipped.
Can you aim at him now and shoot him?
No.
No, it's probably not a good idea. Quickly back out. That's it.
There we go. That's right.
Wait till he's like. Okay, go. Round the table.
Wait, wait, wait. Now we go. Man, he's got a fucking pace on. Shit.
That's it, right. See?
There we go.
Not hard.
There we go. Oh, okay, cool. Let me guess, he busts out the door in pro.
No, I don't think so. Damn, it's getting light out.
It's getting light out?
Yeah.
Fuck. Oh god, that scared the hell out of me.
Oh, that scared me. Yeah.
Okay, can we take... Yeah, we can take an herb. We can take an herb. Get one out of the way. Will you take the green herb? Yosh. Alright, Richard, you stay here and be a pussy. Thanks. It's just a flesh wound. A flesh wound? Your arm's gone. None shall pass.
Lord of the Rings?
No, that's... Oh my god, a million people hate you now. That's Monty Python, Quest for the Holy Grail.
Really?
Yes.
Oh my god.
Mind you, yeah, none shall pass is also in Lord of the Rings. Yeah, but...
Yeah.
He like cuts off his arm, he's like, oh, it's just a flesh wound. It's like a flesh wound, your arm's gone. Oh god. Alright, well, I guess we can... Well, we have lots of healing items and no ammo.
I take the musical score. We're gonna need it.
You wanna keep going?
With the piano. And then you switch around those emblems, and then you get the other mansion key, the helmet key, from the clock.
All right, yeah, we'll do that. Then we'll call it quits.
Yeah.
Do we need ammo for this one or no?
Let's see.
I'll take
no,
the gun just with me, just in case, because you never know, professional.
Okay, yeah.
This key we don't need.
So I actually can't remember where you use the sword key now.
I don't know either.
Huh.
Yeah, we're good. Oh, God.
Yeah, what we could do is we could get the helmet key, and then we could save in the dining room.
I might want to grab an ink room for that.
I haven't got any ink rooms. Oh, crap.
Hold on. Well, all we need is a shield, right?
Yeah.
Plus two spots. We'll combine the musical score to make one. I think we'll have enough. We'll get rid of the... Oh, God. I know. I understand that. Thank you. Let's get rid of this. We're not going to need it. Fuck's sake. What do I need again? Nothing?
An ink ribbon.
Ink ribbon, thank you. I'm sitting there going, what the hell did I come back here for? I forgot, like, 30 seconds. Perfect.
Got a memory like a goldfish.
Blub, 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 swim, swim. Blub, 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 swim, swim. What happened? Memory of a goldfish. I don't remember where this is from, but I remember hearing, like, the funniest quote ever. It's just like, yeah, we were really quiet. Yeah, real quiet. Like a fish. It's like, what the fuck?
Ridiculous.
Real sneaky, really quiet, like a fish. It's like, what the fuck? You can't get much quieter than a fish.
Okay, need to go downstairs?
Yep, downstairs and then to the piano thingy. Wow, we're tearing this thing up, Jesus.
Yeah.
We're almost done in the mansion.
Pretty much. We need to get all the masks and then we get... Oh wait, I'm not going to say anything just in case people are watching this for the first time. Spoilers! Lee, you're such a douche. Why would you say that?
Don't spoil anything, God! Oh, wait. Here we go. Will you take the end of them? Sure, why the hell not? I remember playing Resi 5, Lost Neighbors with Traeger, and I hopped down the table, I'm like, well, this brings back memories.
Yeah.
Oh, that was so damn funny. If you haven't seen it, check out part 2. Part 2 of that thing is ridiculous.
Yeah. I did one with my friend. It's on my channel. Lost in Nightmares.
Oh, really?
My friend.
Oh, cool.
Yeah. Check it out.
I want to go this way.
It's one of my crappier videos, though, because, that was back in the day when I was really crap at recording.
Well, geez, have you ever seen my first video? It was, like, with Resi 4 with Leon or whatever.
I don't know.
That was ridiculously crappy. I was just like, yeah, I have jet lag. I'm going to be making this video of a walkthrough. Monotone. It was dumb. Needless to say, it was... Oh, my God! I know it's expensive.
You gotta use the musical score.
Play the musical score!
Yeah, with the video that I done, the video and the audio are like completely not matching at all.
Oh God!
So like it'll say a sentence, then next minute it'll be up on the screen. You know what I mean?
Right.
You'll be really out of sync. So.
Yeah, the way
oh,
I had like the
what am I doing
my,
anyway?
My first videos I had it was ghetto. Not gonna lie, it was ghetto.
Yeah.
Oh, my controller's vibrating. I'm trying to pour myself a drink here. Like fucking. No, oh, I lost a cap. Okay. I want to go... Ooh!
Pick up the note. Trevor's note, I think it's called.
Trevor's diary.
Alright.
11 days have passed since arriving on this estate. Blah, 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 blah. Yes, ma'am. Blah, 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 blah. Okay, so what we want to do is... Oh, God, we have too many spots. Sure.
Do the old switcheroo.
Yeah, we'll do the clock thing and then we'll call it quits.
Yeah.
God, how the hell would you figure this out in real life? Like, seriously, I'm sitting there going, what the hell's going on now? Why can't we just leave the front door? We have a grenade launcher.
I know.
It's like, fuck it, I'll just walk back. Crab battle!
Oh my God.
Snake.
MGS, such a great game.
Yep. That's something I was contemplating doing a walkthrough, but you know, I tried it for like the first time. I died like a million times. It's one of those games you die like 60 times on like one thing, and then finally you progress, and you're doing okay, and you die.
Well, it depends what difficulty you have it on.
Normal.
Normal. Maybe. It depends what game. Resident Evil 4. Yeah, I can fly through that, but Resident Evil 2 and 3, maybe not.
Resident Evil 4 was the very first Resident Evil game I ever played, and needless to say, when I first started playing it, I was just like, oh my God, this is so fucking scary! Like, this random zombies going around the corner, and I almost shat myself when, like, the guy with the potato sack on his head.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Randomly
yeah.
came up and just, like, Trains chopped up. My head off. I was like, okay, this game is fucking brutal. Okay, well, thank you very much, Lee, for staying up. And
that's fine, no problem.
It's a ridiculous hour to do the session with me, and thank you all very much for watching. And if you want to be a part of this, please let me know, and you can be a part of this too. Everybody's welcome, because this is a walkthrough for everybody. Everybody can join. So Yeah, and everybody, please thank Lee. Go to his page, check out his videos, and give him a really, 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 really big thank you for joining me in this walkthrough. He sped things up quite a bit, not going to lie. I was just sitting there going, duh, what am I doing again? Anyway. All right. Thank you very much, guys, for joining me. Take care now. Bye-bye.
Bye.